there's a reason that in the Old Testament, the Israelites were always fond of going back and remembering. It was to remind them of who He is and what He had done for them as to why they worship God. We should do the same. Think back to how He has saved your rotten soul. Think back to how He has provided and blessed and watched over and cared for over the years. Think about each and every day He's given you. You got plenty of reasons to worship. You got more reasons than I could probably guess. But the importance is we worship Him and Him alone. If you would stand to your feet, have a moment of invitation, and ask the praise team to come forward. As we pray this morning, I want you to answer those questions. How do you worship God? Why do you worship Him? Think about those things, and as you think about them, begin talking to Him, telling Him. Worship Him through prayer. Worship Him because of who He is and what He has done. Bow our heads, close your eyes. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father in heaven, Lord, we just come to you again this morning, Father. Father, I don't know if I can speak for anybody else in here, but with a heart full of thankfulness and gratitude and a Father of love and adoration for you, Father, that you have loved me with a love that never ends. That you have always been faithful in what you've said you will do. Even the things you haven't done yet, Father, I trust because you've been faithful in the past. You will continue to be faithful because, Lord, you have said that is your nature. Father, thank you for who you are. Father, thank you for making me. Father, thank you for making me yours. Father, thank you for the cross. Thank you, Lord, for the empty tomb. Father, thank you for your Spirit that lives inside of me, that has sealed me and has said, I am. Father, thank you that even though I may sin, I am forgiven. Father, thank you that you have promised to forgive and to cleanse. Father, thank you that even now you hear me. And I have the privilege of approaching your throne of grace and mercy. Father, thank you. Father, I don't know if anybody else can pray those things. I hope they can. Father, I hope they have. Father, we just want to worship you in everything we do. Father, I pray that everything we say and do is pleasing in your sight. Father, I pray that every relationship we have honors you. Father, I pray that we as a church will be reminded why we worship you. Because you alone are worthy. these things in Jesus' name.